Here is another ceiling fan that's been removed from the abandoned house. This is one of the two Supreme Emperors. So let's turn it on. Oh wow. I'm impressed. It is a real powerhouse. It performs just as good as my Fazco parlor fan. And that's a stack motor. But if you notice the video that I made of this fan when I took the housing apart, you could see that this housing is just big enough to hide the spinner motor and hardly any room for anything else. Link is down in the description below. I think there's something wrong with the variable speed control because there is some sections that's not working right. So let's see if we could find some speeds between that. Okay, apparently there is one bad section in the speed control. Let's see how low it goes. I guess the only downfall is that it's very, very noisy on low speed. I just moved it like halfway and it didn't do anything, so maybe the speed controller is bad and maybe it's causing the fan to make all that noise, but who knows. Yep, I just turned it some more and it didn't do anything. So just has a bad switch. Well, a bad variable speed. You see, I just touched it just a tiny bit and it just jumped straight to high. I am not lying. This fan hauls ass. This fan is not playing around when it's on high speed, that's for damn sure. I could actually feel the air being pulled up. Like I said, I'm really impressed. Speed switch is the only bad thing, but, you know, that's a part that could be replaced. Besides, I run my ceiling fans on high speed anyways. Well, that thing really slowed down a good bit.